So I'm really proud of my kids. Each one has found a way through college, and two have now graduated, to create this balance between how do you advance your career but still give back. And if you think about the pay it forward model, one of the keys is watching your kids do the things that you feel are important.